So we are finally ready to get the next load of zombies down and out and hopefully get a closer victory, you know. Victory, I can see it's always to be a very close, you see. Yeah. Okay, I believe we will be opening some crates. So let's see what goodies will be in store. Let me get on to the Mustang. Okay, I am on the Mustang. Let me just make sure. Yes, indeed. Right, so let's see what we can get. Number one. Oh yes, thank you. Number two. Number three. Very nice. Is nice. Okay. I might need to get the color on the car because ooh, okay, not too bad, not too bad. That allows me to unlock that next level. Not bad, not bad. Well, at least that's a green. But yeah, neither of the colors will be working. There we go. That's what we're looking for. We've got quite a lot of as we have opened at 30 crates. Well, there is 32 in total. So fantastic. Ah. Alright, we have 24, we have some good goodies so far. Chance for more brilliant goodies. Red. Red and yellow. Yeah, spoiler, yes. Not so great. Okay, well, sure, but open crates so far. Now we've got Alec Handel's car permanently unlocked. That's not bad. Mashimoto J-Line, very nice, very nice. I've had this one before. It's a nice little rotary, but yeah, QJZ is better. But here's the question, though. They have done some marvelous upgrades on the rotary motor. They've made it more durable. I do have to wonder, does it make that to be more reliable in aspects of oh dear. Nice. Okay, that's exactly what we want. Oh, look at the price. Look at where we are at the moment. So we've opened up body kit, nice. Just for the right. There's some more blue. Tires, well, we'll take them. There we go. sport, neon, red and yellow. Well, and we've got the Mad Max Bad Bull permanent unlock, even though we have had it before. Discount, custom discount. All right. ECU, very nice. That we need to get 400,000 on crates, on 30 crates. Opening that, that's the Mazda that we got. Nissan, that is this one. Oof, this just looks so beautiful. And then we've got Darren Kelly's. Oh no, I was so wrong. This is a this is a Nissan Skyline. The Nissan GTR 35. I was so wrong. Oh, but it looks so good. Right, so before we do this, let's just go to the garage. We will sort these out momentarily. I just want to get to the gas bottles. We've got them. I don't believe we will have enough cash. Nope, we need to do a few races just to get that cash. I forgot that level is a little bit high. But that still means that we can carry on getting everything to the right levels. And so we've got a lot to install. I'm slightly confused. Green, blue, purple must be here. Okay. So let's put the purple. The purple. Okay, no purple there. No purple there. Purple motor, yeah, so we will still get that later on. There's the turbo. Max to 552, 548, 65, 52, torque 620, there we go. Alrighty then, NOS we don't have, exhaust we don't have, engine we don't have yet, so come on. zombies are coming, and they're coming strong. I've got an RPG at the moment, which isn't so grand. A shot I still need to get. I'm just busy applying everything I need to apply at this point of time, just to upgrade everything. Oh dear, I think I am gonna say. Alright, I do believe like what the hell? Oh yes, that's right. I said I was going to put these on the back wheels. Just for the added effect, you know. Okay, now it should be gone. Okay, it's not gone yet. Ooh, why is my back hurting like this? Ooh. Okay, I think I'm quickly gonna make a smoke. Oh, that's hurting like a. It's getting paid to hurt. Okay, put the halo on for now. Wings. Okay, no preference or choice on wings. Install that one. Yeah. There we go. A little bit of downforce just to help us along the road. Yeah. Okay. Let me quickly go and make coffee and have a smoke. Alright, so yeah, please do give me a moment, bear with me. My back is killing me for some reason. I just started to say, hey, hello, how are you? I'm your irritating back coming to irritate you.